was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase. Or an elevator. No more underground. Soon to be, no more generator.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Finn. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here.
Are you seeing this giant armored container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. No wonder.
That's one. Need to power the others.
So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me? Maybe if she knows it's who she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. No one's here. I could look around some. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? A shield? Soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Good. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Powering the generators I could turn on Finn's rig. I bet my suit could find the generators.
Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the new foreman. She's good. Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually, making it reactive but not explosive on contact. Why? So she can keep moving it? Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs.
Make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Clear line of sight to the generator. Three down. One to go.
sounds promising.
Gotta check for the supercomputer. Alright, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Rockstar Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on! Crap!
Spread out! He's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form. After I deal with our glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
She's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Crap! It's that other Spider-Man! He followed us here! Don't let him near the new force!
Okay.